Okay, Squeak.
Yes, mate.
How are you, mate?
I'm fine.
How do you feel like being on the 100th show of Countdown?
I feel really good, mate. That's really nice.
Oh, that's nice, Squeak. Yes. Who feels that I've been nice to Squeak over the last? You're joking. I'm being a snob to him. Oh. Hold on. As Paul Hogan would say, just the style. Hold on.
Hold on.
Hold on. Hold on. Quiet. Quiet. One group. No. Shh. One group we should be very proud of.
Yes.
No. Shh. Quiet. No. One group we should be very proud of because just give us a go. One group we should be very proud of is LRB, Little River Band.
Yay!
I've been to London and to America over the last 3 weeks and everyone is raving about them, both in both countries. Let's have a look at... No, I'm not lying. The first time we introduced this group to Countdown was with Curiosity Killed the Cat. Let's have a look at that. Open your eyes, okay, there was a group that went into the top 20, the first time a group in Australia has ever gone into the top 20 in America. And I tell you what, this one that's coming up, which is their new single, is going to go to number one in America, number one in Australia, and number one in England. If they don't, then I'll give up everything. Here is LRB with Help Is On Its Way. LRB!
Don't you forget who'll take care of you. It don't matter what you do. Form a duet, let him sing melody. You provide the harmony.
Cool. And that was written by my little mate Glenn Shorrock, and that is going to be one of the best singles of the year, believe me.